What's the difference between Soleá and Soleá por Bulería? The Soleá, which is almost disappearing, now nobody plays it anymore. This kind of a style, which there are some solos there still, but not very prominent. It became very prominent in now Bulería and tangos and other rhythmical forms. So this is very slow form, and that was before. Then Paco implemented this raising speed and became Soleá por Bulería, which now is very used because of dance, because it's common to have also for male dancers Soleá por Bulería, and the Soleá was more a female dance form. And then men dancing Soleá, there were some, because also Farruko, the grandfather of the Farrucos, the Farruquito or his family, they did also Soleá traditional for men. But mainly, I mean in the tablao, it was more a female dance, while the Soleá por Bulería is the most recent thing, means after Paco. Then it became compared to the Alegría speed. Speed of Alegrías, but being played in the minor key. So that's the difference, because in flamenco you have to understand the line of cant that it came, if it is the gypsy line or the non-gypsy line, if it's a rhythmical style or it is a libitum style like the rondeño or others, and if it has dance or not in the first plane of the movie, if it is the estelar role, right? Because before it was the singer only, the main guy there in the stage, and also the dancer. And then Paco changed that. Now the dance and the singer became ornaments for the guitar. So now the guitar is in the first plane, and the other became secondary. So this also historical period has to be regarded to understand that. But in fact, the Soleá por Bulería is most used now, much more than the Soleá. So good question. Thank you, and I see you next time. Come on.